What's going on, everybody? And this is John Jake Gaming on the mic coming at you guys with a Team Builder Wars special. Your St. Thomas Tommies are going on the road to play against the Tri-State Prep Shamrocks, a YouTube dynasty that is done by my boy King J Maze Gaming. Thank you so much for bringing this opportunity up to me. I can't wait to get this game in, even though I have to drop you off. So if you're from the King J Maze channel, I encourage you, hope you love the content on my channel and choose to follow my journey as well on YouTube. And if you're a fan of me, make sure you go check his channel out, after this game so you can see what his perspective is looking like. But now, let's go ahead and jump into this game, man. Alright, man, we're out here. Let's go ahead and set a tone with this kickoff now. Yeah, that's what I thought. Just fair catch that, man. Let's see what this man does here. Oh, dang it. Oh, we were there. Oh, he's a no huddle guy too. Okay. Yep, nice tackle. Here we go. All right, we just gotta be smart now. Oh, I completely whiffed on that one. No. Oh, man, we can't be having that right now. All right, come on, man. Here we go. Respawn. All right, what is he gonna do? Oh, 54! Come on! Man, we can't be swatting down passes like that, man. We have to actually make the interception. Can't be playing like that now. Oh, he got me. Oh, he got me good. Stickin' Hodge got me real good. Ooh, nice catch, actually. Not gonna lie, that was a really nice catch. What's the flag on, though? Oh, it's on us? Man, I'm not gonna lie, that roughing the passer was a little whack. But, I mean, we gotta do what we gotta do at this point. Here we go. Oh, I read that screen. though! Yes, sir! Don't try that again on me! Alright, let's see what he comes up with this time, though. Alright, third and goal, fellas, from the 10. Dia, play smart. I'm gonna go ahead and rush here. Force a play! Oh! I thought we were gonna force a fumble. We'll see what this man does. Yeah, I played against K-Freezy in the past, man. Off screen. I'm ready for any aggression. He's just gonna settle for the field goal, smart guy. Alright, here we go, man. Let's see what you got. Let's see if we can take this one back. Probably gonna kick it over the middle. Yep. I'm returning it though. Oh, not my best idea. Maybe we shouldn't do that from here on out. Alright, here we go. Yep. Oh, get that block! Get down this- Oh, the shoelace tackle. Oh, yeah. Man, I wanted to run the no huddle there, man. On their ass. Alright, that's fine. Here we go. Ooh, okay. Alright, kid. Hey, we hold him to a field goal that first time out. Let's just take care of business here, man. Oh, yep. Boxing against us. I am not afraid to run this ball against you, bro. You gotta know better than that. Oh, they're gonna press. Alright. Oh, wow. I didn't even see him. All right, nice play. Can't complain. All right, I'm looking at this tight end. Looks like they're going to try to blitz here. We got triangle in the flat. Yep, okay. Keep it moving. First down. No mistakes right now. Don't need to make any big plays right now. We just got to get a touchdown here, no matter how long it takes. Keep this pressure on their team. Oh, if it wasn't for that, man, we had six right there. We had six right there, bro. Oh, man. All right, third and three. I'm putting all this work to get down here. I'm not settling for 3 points. Oh, we had R1. We just needed a little bit more time. Oh, and our quarterback is hurt, too. Damn, bro. I have to settle for free here. You know, can't take the risk right now. All right, tied ball game, though. Make it look like I'm running man when I'm obviously not. Oh, yeah. We'll get in there, fellas. Ooh, how that dirt tastes. I think he's going to... Oh, he's not running it. Oh, we was there. Man, you are getting extremely lucky, man. One of these passes, I am going to pick off, and you are not going to like it. All right, third and two. We got to force these guys back. Getting on the line of scrimmage. Oh, he's going to run for it. Oh, you cheeky. Oh, he's going to go no huddle, isn't he? What I'm going to have to do is probably put a spy on this guy. Ooh, what a shot, though. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to put some kind of spy on this guy because he doesn't seem very comfortable with the pass. See, he's about to try to scramble again. Oh, he finds somebody last second, though. Hey, if we can make them settle for a field goal, though, we can't allow a touchdown, though. That's the biggest thing. Looks like they're going to try to change the play up just a little bit. Looks like a four verts. We're running a lot of time off right now. What is this man thinking right now? Yeah, we're ready for that play action. We're ready for that play action. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I think this spy has to be the move, man. If, you know, make them want to, try to kill us, you know? Oh, yes, sir. Way to get that ball loose, bro. Oh, here we go. You know he's going to try to scramble. Third and 10. Let's make a move now. Let's make a move. Yep, force him out. Okay. Ooh, he's going to go for it. Okay. This man's going to go for it. Let's see what they're going to try to do now. Got to be ready for everything. Moving somebody into motion. Oh, this is interesting. Trying to do here. Oh crap. Oh yes, sir. That's what we needed, baby. Woo, we figured you out on defense. You better pray we don't make some moves out here, man. Better pray it. Here we go. So up the middle. Oh, I thought that safety moved. Man, neither of us giving an inch right now. This is definitely one of those games where both of us are really feeling each other out. Let's see what he's doing. Looks like he's going to blitz. I'm going to go to circle here. Go to circle. Yep. Oh! Step back! Ah! Okay, we're out of bounds. Let's move! I know this man wants to blitz. He likes his blitzing for sure. Alright, now we'll take a timeout. Alright, I'm pretty sure we're in field goal range now, so that's what we, you know, got bare minimum. You know, just don't turn the ball over, nothing stupid. And, you know, if we can get the six, we can get the six, you know? That's not it. Crap. Oh, looks like they're going to try to press here. Come on. Here we go. Yep. Okay, let's move. I'm trying to score here, man. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, you don't want to do that. Woo! Oh, we're not going to have time. Wait till five. There we go. Okay, cool. Well, what is this man doing? Oh, this could be trouble. This could legitimately be trouble. Woo, wow, he made a good attempt off that, to be honest. Yo, so that's the end of the first half already, man. A pretty tight battle for sure. Oh, I'm up 6-3. And on top of that, we will get this ball to start the second half. Things are looking really good right now, man, for sure. Alright, here we go. Get this ball to start the second half. Like I said, man. Just gotta take advantage of this opportunity. Oh, we're bringing that back. Oh, 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 we almost, they did a nice job establishing that edge, man. I gotta give that to them. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, man, that is exactly what we did not want to do to start this first half, man. Or second half, I should say. Alright, we gotta make a stand now. Oh, we gotta, oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. All right. All right, man. I got to, you know, I just got to play to myself, man. We can do this. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right. They're moving. They're adjusting. All right. Here we go. Oh, okay. Outside. Here we go. All right. That's exactly what we need. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Try getting with this play action here. Ah, didn't win the one-on-one, unfortunately. Here we go. I'm looking at you, Circle. Looking at you, baby. Yep. All right, here we go. 3rd and 4. You know what? We got to pick up this first down, man. Got to pick it up for sure. For sure. Oh, yes, sir. Alright, way to make the catch. I've ran a slants play all day. We gotta make something shake here. Looking at square. Oh. Oh, oh man, that was a touchdown. Dang, that was definitely a touchdown if we would have made a competent throw. But alas, that was just simply not the case. Alright, here we go. Oh, come on, get there! Oh, 3rd and 1. Oh, they think we're going inside. They're gonna be sorely mistaken. Come on, get to, oh wow, what a play. Honestly, what a play. Didn't want to do this, but you know, at least get something on the board, and then you know, what's this play? Rely on our defense. And we let's stick with what worked well for us in that first half. Let's do it. Let's do the man spy. Go from there. Alright, we got it on lock. Got it on lock. Oh, oh, how is that non-intentional grounding? Okay, okay. Yo, just be smart, be smart. Looks like it's a 4-verts. It's 4-verts. Oh, yes, sir! Let's go, man! Alright, man, let's man up everybody. Just do a 3-man under. You know what they're gonna do here. They're just gonna do... We're gonna try to go deep. Oh, get it, get it, get it! Yes! Oh, yes, sir! Yo, that is exactly what we needed, man. We got a turnover right back. We just gotta do what they did. We gotta force them. Get this touchdown here, man. Alright, man. I really don't want to settle for another field goal. We gotta make something shake here, man. We gotta make something shake. Here we go. Okay, first down. Keep him moving. Gonna go hurry up real quick so we have time to run one more play before the end of this, before we go into the fourth quarter. Alright, no mistakes. Mistake free, mistake free. Oh, wow, wow. Alright, man. 2nd and 22. We are still in field goal range, but I still want a touchdown, obviously. Yo, we just can't make any mistakes now. Can't make any mistakes. Oh shit, that might be it. Oh shit. Yeah, I should have thrown that one away, to be honest. I don't know what I was seeing there, but clearly it wasn't much. Blind as a bat. Whoo, we are actually real lucky did not see that. He had a man wide open downfield. Oh yeah, we're gonna sell on the run here. Oh no. Whoo, man, he got me with a step back too. Damn. Make some of a shake. Oh, we gotta make those tackles, bro. Oh yeah, alright boys, we gotta stand tall here. Stand tall. Yeah, get a 1-1 with 7. Ah. Alright, man, it's on us. Not only do we have to score, we also have to get the 2-point conversion. Let's see if we can make it happen here. Let's make something shake. Gonna try with our halfback though. We'll see if we can do something here. No, we cannot. Honestly, all we gotta do is relax right now, man. Cause right now we are just really tight on offense. Really tight. Alright, this stick and hod, you know, worked against us. Maybe we can do the same thing to them. Ooh. Ooh. Here we go. Yes! Yes, sir! That's what I'm talking about, baby! Really want to do what I can to make sure that we save these timeouts. If they, Whew, that was almost a game-ending play right there for us. Oh, we gotta be way more careful than that. Alright, let's keep attacking underneath. No pressure here. Ooh, what a shot. Come on, get in there. All right, let's move. Here we go, we're on a little spacing concept. Here we go. Yes, sir! Touchdown, Tommies! We get our first touchdown of this game. All right, huge play right here, man. We need these 2 points to tie this game up. Come on, back in the end zone, let's go! Alright man, all rides on our defense, less than 2 minutes, tied at 17. You love for these kinds of moments, man, let's go. Kick is underway. Next 2 minutes is going to determine this whole game. Alright, pressure mount on both sides, man. Oh, we got a good, pretty good here. All right, there we go. Okay. Man, they looks like they're very intent on, you know, just taking their time here, man. Oh, come on. I thought we were going to force a fumble or something, man. Let me guys going to scramble to the left. Yep, you are. Yes, sir! All right, we are in a man just in case he wants to fake it, but I don't think he has the balls to do it. Yep, he's gonna pull. Oh, we almost got the block. Oh man. Here we go, man. One more minute, a chance to win this ball game here. We'll see what we can do. Let's make a shake, bruh. Okay. Here we go. No huddle. Don't need a touchdown. We have an opportunity to win this ball game, though. This will be the biggest win in the history of this channel if we can pull it off, man. Oh, they're blitzing. Win the 1-on-1! Yes, sir! Here we go. Keep that motherfucking thing rolling, man. Keep that thing rolling. Okay. Dude, I'm not even worried right now. I'll take that underneath! Yup. Okay. Alright, already in field goal range, but you already know. We gotta get closer right now. Gotta get closer. Get in there! Yes! We're in the end zone! Touchdown, Tommies! Let's get it, baby! Woo! Alright, 7 points, baby. Let's go. Alright, all we have to do is not allow a miracle to happen to us right here, right now, man. Alright, actually, you know, before we do anything, you know, just put everything on conservative. Don't let any broken tackles. You know he's going to want to send it deep. You know, that's what I would do in this situation. And, just be safe. Let's, you know, make sure, you know, no funny business, no blitzes. We just can't get beat deep. That's all we gotta do. This is probably a 4-verts. Okay, there we go. That's fine. That's fine. Get there! Oh, that could have been the dagger. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Oh no, I fell. Oh, he's going right to RV. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, man. Last play. All of the marbles right here, man. Here we go. Yes, we got it. We got it. We won. Let's go. Look at that, man. ESPN Classic on this channel, man. Number one. Just had my heart pounding that entire second half, man. It's absolutely insane. But hey, yo, shout out to King Jamin. Man, that was one heck of a game. If you haven't done so already, make sure you go check his channel out in all seriousness. You know, make sure to subscribe to his channel as well. Make sure and let him know that John J Gaming also sent you as well. In the meantime, what a heck of a game. And I will see you guys next time. Hope you take care. Peace out, everybody.